Air temp is 68 Fahrenheit. We need to catch car number 10. Alright, Brandon, get ready.
Green, green, green.
Car low.
PA,
you're clear on the low side. On the low side. Clear low.
The leader has just done a
13.0.
That's last. Okay, Brandon, the next car is Schwanz. P10, that lap was a
13.5.
You've just done a
13.1.
New fastest lap for Simmons.
Car high. You're clear up high.
You've just done a 13.3. The gap to Schwanz behind is increasing. It's now 0.9. That lap was a 13.1, P9. The gap in front is now 2.1. Okay, Brandon, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Car on the high side. Clear outside. Car inside. You are clear low.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.5. We'll be the lucky dog. Keep the position. The gap in front is now 2.5 seconds. The gap ahead is now 2.0. That was a 13.1. Two to go, push now, we can catch up here. The gap behind's increased to 8.7 seconds. White flag, last lap. The gap in front is now 1.8. P9, that's the end of the race. We'll get him next time. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Watch your speed.